Yeah.
All right, we're going to choose the document server. Choose the job we want to print. Go to print settings. Choose the paper we want to put the job on. We're going to choose the duplex mode magazine. We're not going to insert a cover, otherwise you would choose cover to insert a cover onto it. And choose the booklet center staple mode. And we're going to choose the number of sets we want, 10, and hit the start button.